Nelson Mandela must be free. Yeah.
Friend, no matter if you're black or if you are white, no apartheid, right? No apartheid. Don't play with them, do not trade with them. No matter if you're Church of Christ or Methodist, no racist, no racist. Free South Africa, they better free South Africa. Got too many children dying down here. When Mrs. Thatcher, she just don't care. Free South Africa, then better free South Africa. Cause everybody needs some humanity. Youths are now prepared to fight. So free South Africa, come on, free South Africa. Illegal occupation is killing this my nation. Our full-time operation must be getting liberation. We don't want no sellouts to our contestants from the West. Cause right now, we are demanding freedom, because freedom is the best. We don't want no more humiliation, and I curse this situation. See right now, as we are fighting for self-determination. Hey. Nelson Mandela must be free. Don't talk to them, that is illegal. Don't be them friends. No matter if you're black or if you are white, no apartheid, right? No apartheid. Don't play with them, do not trade with them. No matter if Church of Christ or Methodist, no racist, no racist. Free South Africa, they better free South Africa. Got too many children dying down there when big people just look here. Free South Africa right now. Free South Africa. Cause everybody need some human rights. Our youths are now prepared to fight. So free South Africa. Promise them free South Africa. Every people have the right to determine their own destiny. These rights must be given to the people of South Africa. For there shall be no mercy for those who uphold these racist policies. No tears shall be shed for their blood, for they are a wicked, evil people. Illegal invaders, and they must be driven away. Yeah. Like the wind blows the sands of our shores, so must they be driven away. This is the true vice of the people. This is the true vice of my people. All right, here I go again. Bring on, bring on, right 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 on. This is the true vice of the people. Eh? All right, I want to hear the vice of the people. Really simple, keep it simple. Here goes like this. Free South Africa. Free South Africa, you did that on something else. Free South Africa. So free South Africa. Come on. Free South Africa. So free South Africa. So free South Africa. Come where you say? Come again. Come again. One more time. Tell Mrs. Reagan, tell Mr. Reagan, tell Dennis Thatcher, tell Mrs. Thatcher, shout it down in South Africa, right round to Namibia, no mess about with Tanzania, we said we need out of Africa. We want to live together, so we are all gonna assist them. Say we do it like this, in Africa we can. In Africa, remove ya. Oh, one more time. Say one more time.
Africa.
One more time. All right. Now, you see these musicians around here? They're doing a real lot of hard work. But now I want you to take it easy. You just relax. You do it. Mandela, him is a very nice fella. No make them go down in Uganda. Don't talk about in Tanzania. He said leave South Africa, cause we not check up in that mafia. Talking to you, America, and you, Mrs. Tata. Free South Africa, do it together. Free South Africa, your brothers and sisters. Free South Africa, come where you say. Free South Africa. All right. Must be free. The message is so simple. Thank you very much for doing it with me. Good night. Stand firm with the doctor. I will see you here next year. This time next year. This time next year. We love them. Good night, stand firm in the gold turn.
Having a good time tonight. A little more music. A little more Benjamin Zephaniah. Yeah.